Hey everyone, I'm doing the ice bucket challenge for the ALS disease to feel what they go through. God bless.